Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you make home and entertaining simple. In this video, I'm going to show you how I put my 2-week prepper pantry in this bedroom closet. Now, I have decluttered a lot in my home over the last few years. If you want to see any of those videos, I'll link it above. This closet still has some of our winter jackets and some clothes here. Now, I can always move the winter jackets to the garage. I have space there, and add a third one if I want to make it a 1-month prepper pantry, because only 1.5 of these shelves is already good for 2 weeks. So if I add another shelf, that will add another 2 weeks, so we will be good to go, and I believe it would fit in here. Right now I just have some gift bags, and I do have some office supplies here. I've had these forever, and I've moved my office supplies to another bookshelf in this room, which is the office. I have down here my DIY first aid kit. I'll put a link to that above. And one thing I realized was that 2 weeks of food looks like a lot, and it does cost a little bit of money, but it also fits into small spaces. So if you live in an apartment or you have a lot of stuff in your home, if you could fit a bookshelf or two, you can start doing your prepper pantry. Other places where you can put food is under your bed, behind doors, on an over the door shoe storage rack. You can also find spaces even within your closet. Let's say if this wasn't here, there's the vertical space of your wall that you could put shelving or shoe holders or things like that. You can even use like a storage ottoman or even a TV cabinet. Get rid of those DVDs and DVD players that you're no longer using. You're going to find space if you look for space. I'm gonna put the canned meat here, canned veggies, canned soup, snacks. The way you see it categorized in a grocery store is how I'll put it on my shelves. Shelf. It's going to be stuff that didn't really fit on the other shelves, and then also snacks and condiments, salsa, and some cookies like Oreos. Okay, you can see the got 3 salsas there. Right. Here's the have Oreos. All right guys, so the rest of the stuff didn't actually all fit just in this place, so I had to move a few things around over here and just a couple things there to fit in the pudding. Moved over some of the snacks here to where the crackers are, added the almond milk, I got rice milk back here, some chips, salsa, some condiments like coconut oil, coconut milk, syrup, apple cider vinegar, oil, and then ketchup. And yeah, that's it. So this is my 2 week prepper pantry. I'll put a link to the video of when this is all laid out on a table so you can see everything there. And this is what it looks like. So you just need a couple 3-tier bookshelves. These were from Walmart, $25.88. I had them delivered to my nearest Walmart, free pickup. And I even have 2 shelves here that is for my DIY first aid kit and some more vitamins and stuff like that, and a few of the noodles over there. So you could see that you don't need an extreme amount of space. You could fit food storage into a bedroom closet, or maybe a section in your family room. You can have a bookshelf that closes. So you can see all of this food fits onto a 3-tier shelf in my bedroom closet, or a bedroom closet. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below where you put your food storage, or if you don't have it yet, what is a place you're thinking of that you could fit 1 bookshelf and start adding to your food storage. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. All this time you thought we'd never pay the price.